So to draw a mirror, you need to draw a rectangle like this, and another rectangle, and then two lines like this. There, a mirror. So to draw a sink, you need to draw a trapezoid that is line and another line. Draw rectangle, a little circle, and a handle. There, a sink. So draw a toothbrush. You draw an oval like this with some Pringles and three lines. And we have a toothbrush.